Speaking of your effectiveness, I don't know if you've seen this, but the NBA has decided, NBA commissioner, they're going to pull their Black Lives Matter messaging next year. No longer going to be on the uniforms, no longer going to be on the basketball court. They're no longer going to. And I wonder why that is, Mr. President.
Because their ratings have died.
Oh,
nobody
I wouldn't have known.
I haven't watched a basketball game, and I helped them get open. I haven't watched a basketball game.
You tried to help them. You tried to help the NFL.
I tried to help the NFL. And then Roger, nice guy, Goodell, in his basement wearing a very tight blue T-shirt, you know, and he's not meant for it, nor am I, nor are you. It's just one of those things, you know, at a certain age you put on a tie, right? But what happens is he brought it up again. I thought I taught you a lesson 2 years ago about standing for the flag. Their ratings went down the tubes. And now you look at everybody with their hands in their air, in the air, and they're kneeling. And I just don't have the same interest, and neither do a lot of other people.
Yeah.
Right? The NBA has become so political that nobody cares about it anymore.
It's not why people watch it.
I don't know if anybody that's – I don't even know who's playing in the finals. I don't know anybody that's watching the NBA –